Hi, I'm Kate. In this tutorial, we'll walk you through how you can use Rank Math Pro to add FAQ schema to pages powered by Elementor. First, we'll cover adding schema to the page, then to the accordion block. Use the timestamps in the description to jump to your preferred method. Let's start by adding schema type to the page. Open the edit page for that post in Elementor, click on the SEO tab, and then click on the schema tab. Then you need to click on the schema generator button. You will find a list with several schema types. Choose FAQ and the schema builder will appear. You can add the questions there. Keep in mind that adding these questions here only makes them visible to search engines. To become eligible for featuring rich results, you still need to include the FAQ content on your page so that it's available for your visitors. To have them on the page, you either need to add the content in blocks of their own or use the shortcode from the schema builder. Once you're done with the alterations, you can check your schema with the help of the code validation tool, even before it's published. Click on Test with Google or copy the code and paste in the Rich Results tool. Click on Test Code. If the page is already published, you can also copy the URL, paste in the Rich Results, and click on Test URL there. You can also easily add FAQ schema to Elementor's accordion widget. Let's open the post to edit in Elementor and search for accordion in the Elements tab of the dashboard. Drag and drop it in the widget area. You will find that Elementor can also add FAQ schema to the accordion. However, when you add it to Rank Math, the FAQ schema will be nested. What does this mean? Well, when Google started using structured data in searches, pages usually had just one type of schema. Nowadays, it's fairly common for a single page to have two, three, or even more schema types. So, to understand what is the main function of a page, Google started supporting nested schema, creating a hierarchy of schema on the page. Rank Math can nest FAQ schema inside an article or product, or any creative work schema. With this nesting, you can tell search engines that the frequently asked questions are about the primary topic you discussed in the article, or about the product you reviewed on the page, and not about the website in general. We also recommend not enabling both options at once, because adding both the FAQ schema from Elementor and Rank Math to the page would lead to schema error, duplicate field FAQ page, and your page will not be eligible to feature FAQ-rich results. You can enable the option Add FAQ Schema Markup that has the text added by Rank Math SEO plugin underneath it. This will create a new schema type and add the accordion's content as property groups. You won't find the option to edit it in the Schema tab of Rank Math's meta box, since it's meant to be edited straight in the accordion. But you can see it in the code validation tool, or you can then check your schema with the help of Google's Rich Results testing tool by clicking on the Test with Google button at the top of the tab. Just click on Test Code. If this tutorial helped you, give it a like. If you have any questions, click on the link in the description to open a free support ticket. You can find more tutorials at rankmath.com/KB.